What's up, everybody? It's your boy Njabulo Tele, and we're back with yet another amazing episode on the Ecstasy Avenue. On today's episode, we have a kind-hearted brother, Kada, and leader by the name of Zamani Biase from Pietermaritzburg at Kwadambuza, a participative public servant and community member in good standing, promoting the spirit of communism, dedicating his life to the service of others. This depicted through a number of community events, movements, campaigns and activations he's forever been part of, working hand in hand with individuals from all walks of life, ensuring prosperity and a qualified sense of accomplishment. Heroes like Zamani deserve their flowers while they can still smell them. If you wanna stay inspired and motivated, please do follow him on his social network platforms. Long live to the spirit of uplifting others. Long live.